Here's how you make apple skillet cake with caramel frosting. Start by gently melting unsalted butter over medium heat. Now add in your apples, brown sugar, and salt, and cook until the sugar has dissolved and the apples are slightly softened. Now on to the dry ingredients. In a bowl, combine flour, baking powder, salt, cinnamon, nutmeg, and cloves, and set aside for later. In a separate bowl, cream together unsalted butter and dark brown sugar until smooth. Now crack in 3 eggs, one at a time, whisking the mixture after each one. Stir in the flour mixture until just combined, then add in the caramelized apples and transfer the batter to a generously greased 10-inch skillet. Spread the batter evenly and bake for 30 to 35 minutes at 350 degrees. While the cake bakes, let's make some caramel frosting. Combine unsalted butter and sifted powdered sugar until smooth. Now mix in melted caramel candies. Once the caramel is combined, add in cinnamon, cream, and vanilla. Once the cake has cooled completely, evenly cover with frosting, finish with a sprinkle of flaky salt, and enjoy!